The new London Turnpike between Conestoga Way and Old Stage Road in Glastonbury is closed right now. This as crews respond to a serious accident. Police are asking drivers to avoid the area for the time being. It's unclear if anyone was injured, but we are following the case. We put calls into police and we'll bring you more information as soon as it comes into our newsroom.